Peter Roskam voted for the Republican tax plan that raises taxes on middle-class families. Look it up for yourself. It raises taxes on 36 million middle-class families. AARP says it will result in a $25 billion cut to Medicare, and it adds $1.4 trillion to the deficit, all to pay for a $320,000 tax break for the very wealthiest households and a huge tax break for big corporations. Tell Peter Roskam, stop raising taxes on middle-class families.